Have you ever wondered why toilet paper is only white? Back then, people aimed to have their toilet paper match their bathroom colors, which became a trend in the 1950s. But why did colored toilet paper not push through? Well, the main reason is that dyeing this much costs more money. And doctors warn people that the dyes in colored toilet paper could be harmful to their skin and cause environmental concerns. That's the reason why they bleached the toilet paper and made it appear white.